the Fishing River Market in Excelsior Springs, Missouri with Kimmy. Kimmy, what would one expect to find when they come into your location?
Well, Darren, we have a wide selection of antiques. We have anywhere from glassware, cut crystal. We have some beautiful furniture pieces, some really cool primitive stoves, things like that. And we also have some homemade items, some people who make signs, some people who make soap. We have homemade candles, all sorts of really cool things.
It is a really cool place, and it's also a pretty massive place. How many square feet do we have here?
Well, we have about 15,000 square feet up here in the upstairs, and the building is about 100 years old. It was originally built as a car dealership, so it's just got a really cool structure to look at as well.
It really does. It's one of my favorite places to come up here. You never know what you're going to find up here. You have a lot of authentic antiques, but stuff is in pretty pristine condition. You have really some really good vendors here.
Yes, we do. And some of them, it is just like one of our vendors who has more of the antiques has stuff that she just has had in the barn, her parents' barn, stuff like that. And it's amazing the shape it's in for being stuck in a barn for so long. But yeah, we got some cool stuff.
Well, I always like to ask the question. I do a lot of, I do picking myself. I like quackery, doctor's bags. Is there anything that you kind of gravitate towards?
I'm a primitive girl. So I really like we had an old chicken coop for a while, like the woodwind, even just like old paddles and weird things like that, old kitchen stuff. That's kind of what I like.
Yeah, I can definitely tell. My wife does the same thing. She gets all passionate about, oh, it's got green handles and red knobs, you know,
stuff like that. I actually have like in my kitchen, I have old milk bottles, I bought a paddle here the other day, like just like an old wooden paddle that you can use in the kitchen, all kinds of stuff.
Very good. Well, with the Junk in My Trunk Road Show and the Road Trip Mafia, we are promoting day trips and road trips. Excelsior Springs is definitely on the map. You guys were recently on the Zip Trip on Channel 4.
Yes.
I know that brought a lot of exposure to you, but we want to bring more exposure to downtown Excelsior. Why would Excelsior Springs downtown be a good day trip or road trip?
There's just a lot of really great history here in Excelsior Springs, starting with the medical healing springs that we were founded on. And there's just really cool places, like the Hall of Waters has a really great Art Deco building, and they have a great history in Excelsior Springs. The Elms Hotel is a really cool place to go, and it has a really deep history here. So there's just a really cool history to Excelsior Springs.
I think so, and it's really a short drive from downtown Kansas City. Literally, I got here in 20 minutes from downtown, so it's a very fast place to get to.
Yes, it is. I live in Liberty myself, so I shoot down that road.
Awesome. So where exactly are you guys located here in Excelsior Springs?
We're at 414 South Thompson Avenue, right across from Bliss.
Yeah, Bliss Antiques. They're kind of vintage place.
Yes. And we're also right next to the Chamber of Commerce, which has a lot of really good information about Excelsior Springs.
Very good. And real quick, what would be your a good place that they might stop by and eat when they're here?
We have some really great restaurants. We have Dubious Flames, which is just around the corner from us. They're a brewery and they have pizza. We have Ventana's down on Broadway, and they have some amazing food. Mercantile has amazing food and some great wine and beer selections. There's just lots of great places.
Very good. We appreciate you taking the time. We do have a tagline on our road show. It's a Jed Clampett, woo doggies. Can you give me woo doggies?
Doggies.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Hey guys, you've been listening to and watching the Junk in My Trunk Road Show and the Road Trip Mafia. Come down and check out the Fishing River Market. You'll be glad we did. We'll be right back. Hey, welcome back to the Junk in My Trunk Road Show. We're down here at Ventana restaurant here in Excelsior Springs downtown with Wendy. Wendy, what would one might expect when they come into the restaurant?
Actually, we have a great ambiance in here, and we have awesome food. We have steak, seafood, pasta dishes. We also have burgers and salads. And so we're well known for our cheesecakes, also our bread pudding. So people love coming in here, and we stay quite busy. So
So what's the story behind the restaurant? How long has it been?
We've been here going on 18 years now. Me and my sister started this back in, I believe it was 2002, February. And the first night we opened was a horrible ice storm. So we had one guest come in that night when the ice storm was so crazy. But we've had, over the years, just continue repeat business. We've got a lot of same guests that have become family over the years. And so a lot of them are more like family than they are guests coming in. And the Elms and the Inn on Crescent Lake and some of the other bed and breakfasts and stuff here, you know, support us really well and send a lot of their guests here. And we're very thankful for that. So.
That's awesome. So if you could pick one item, which it's hard to do on your menu, what would you suggest?
I love our shrimp scampi pasta dish, but it is hard for me to pick one. So, but that's one of my favorites. So
the shrimp scampi?
Yes, it's awesome. Really good.
Well, know that Excelsior Springs is just a short drive from basically anywhere in the metro. I was on the way over here this morning. It took me about 20 minutes. So it's a very good short drive for a great road trip.
Yeah, actually, we are only about 20 minutes from Liberty, about 25 to 30 minutes from downtown Kansas City. It really doesn't take that long to get here. We also, you know, 15 minutes from Richmond, you know, 10 minutes from Lawson, 10 minutes from Kearney. So we're really in a good location for everybody to come around and see us. So
where exactly are you located here in the downtown area?
We're actually located at 117 West Broadway, right on the corner of Broadway and Marietta. So we're very easy to find, maybe not through your GPS, but definitely if you ask around or ask anybody, they can direct you right here.
Very good. They can follow you on social media, like website, Facebook.
Yes, we actually, Ventana does have a Facebook page as well as we have a website. And also, if you want to know more about us, you can go to Ventana Cafe at SBC Global actually, that's wrong.
Sorry.
It's actually, if you go to tasteofmissouri.com/Ventana, you can find us there.
Awesome. That's very cool. Well, we do have a tagline on our radio show and our road show. It's a big jet clamping. Woo doggies. Can I get a woo doggies from you?
Woo doggies.
Thank you so much for coming on the road show.
You're welcome.
Appreciate
Thank
it.
You very much. Have a good day.
Hey, guys. Definitely come down here and check out Ventana, correct?
Ventana, yep. Ventana Gourmet Grill.
In downtown Excelsior Springs. You'll be glad you did. We'll be right back. Hey, welcome back to the Junk in My Trunk Road Show. We're down here in Excelsior Springs at Molly Roberts Studio with Molly, the owner. Molly, could you tell the listeners and the viewers what they might expect coming into your store?
Well, it's mostly original art, which I do myself. All the paintings I do. I do wire work, mobiles, sun catchers, etc. with wire and beads. I do a lot of gem and mineral art,
okay.
And I wire wrap with it, and we also have it for sale. I do lots of mixed media.
When you say mixed media, what do you mean by that?
Well, mixed media is more than one substance. It's
okay.
Can be like paper and paint. It can be paper on canvas. It can be used with nature, leaves, etc. with
okay.
paint and canvas.
Oh, very good.
So it's fun. It's fun. But I do try to do most of the art myself, which I think is wonderful, because when you come in, you see one of a kind things. You don't see mass produced items. I also do cloth dolls that I call ugly Molly Dollies or crazy Molly Dollies.
Nice.
But I've done those for probably 10 years.
Okay.
I do them with all vintage fabric, buttons, the hair. I find chenille bedspreads, for instance,
okay.
to do the hair with. It's great fun, and they're really unique, and they've been very popular.
That is so awesome. Actually, we got one right here.
Yes. This is our little witch.
Oh, nice.
This is our little witch I've made, and all vintage. Everything is vintage on her. And it's all done from scratch.
Wow.
Nothing
that is awesome.
Bought to. Yeah, they're fun. So there's never two alike. And they're just fabulous. I mean, people just. It's funny because of their style. People either love them or hate them. But lucky for me, more people love them.
Absolutely. And so, how long has your store been here?
8 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
8 years, yes. I was down at the lake for a long time, for 18 years. And decided I wanted to move back. This is my hometown.
That's awesome. So obviously you've been an artist your whole life pretty much?
Well, I started out a commercial artist.
Okay.
For a newspaper, for the local newspaper in Shopper, actually.
Is that right?
Yes, okay. And I was a commercial artist and got thrown into sales, which was, I did not want, but ended up loving. It was the best thing that ever happened to me because
sure.
I was very shy and it allowed me to expand and get to know people and not be afraid of myself.
Yes.
You know, not be so shy.
Well, you can tell by looking around here, you don't have a problem expressing yourself.
No, I don't. And I love to use lots of color. My passion is to try anything. My passion is to, if I see a piece of art out there and I think, wow, and I love it, I want to try.
Sure.
I want to try to create something on that style. I just simply love making art. I'm a maker.
So do you have classes for people as well?
I used to, but I decided it was time for me to make art for me.
Okay.
And I taught for 7 years and absolutely loved it, but had some back issues and had surgery and decided it was time to just kind of take care of the art that's in my soul for me.
There you go.
And if the world loves it, it's here to buy. And that makes me happy and it seems to make others happy.
That is awesome. So whereabouts are you located over here in Excelsior Springs?
I'm right downtown in our historic downtown at 109 East Broadway in Excelsior.
So it's really easy to find.
Very easy to find. I've been here again. This is my hometown. So been here 8 years and plan to be here a lot longer.
Very good. What are your hours of operation?
Hours are Wednesday through Saturday, 10 to 5.
Very good. Now, we do have a tagline on our road show, and it's a Jed Clampett, Woo Doggies. Can you give me Woo Doggies?
Oh, Woo Doggies.
Nice. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. Thank you.
Awesome, guys. Hey, definitely come down here. Downtown Excelsior Springs, it's a great road trip and day trip. Come over and say hello. We'll be right back. Perfect.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome back to the Junk in My Trunk Road Show. We're down here in Excelsior Springs again, downtown. At Bliss, one of my favorite places in Excelsior Springs. I'm with Ainsley. How are you doing, Ainsley?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thank you for taking the interview with me. Ainsley, tell us what we might expect to find when you come into Bliss.
You'll find a lot of cool antiques, vintage things, primitive things, and then also farmhouse decor.
Farmhouse decor is very popular right now. I don't think it's going to go anytime soon. Mm-hmm. The owner here does a really good job of bringing in all kinds of cool stuff.
We have lots of like cow-themed things, farm-themed things, obviously. We have old milk bottles.
Yeah, definitely. And milk bottles are kind of cool. I mean, I noticed that sometimes they paint them, sometimes they keep them just in the original format. Mm-hmm. So it's really, really, really cool. So let me ask you a question. Obviously you're kind of new to picking and things like that, what's your favorite thing in the store that you like?
I have always liked finding anything Excelsior Springs related because we have old bottles from the Hall of Waters, old little souvenirs, and I like it because it's my local history.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
So the Hall of Waters, what kind of refresh me on the Hall of Waters?
A lot of people came here in the early 1900s to take in the spring waters that we had here because they thought it had healing benefits.
Okay, that is very cool. So for arthritis, for just about anything.
Yes, and they would bathe in it too.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Very good. Well, we appreciate you coming on the road show this morning. Where exactly are you guys located here?
We're on 423 South Thompson Avenue across from Fishing River.
Fishing River is one of my favorite places to go to do the pick-in. Have you been over there?
I have just yesterday, actually.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Very good. Well, we appreciate you coming on the road show. We do have a tagline on our radio show and our road show, and it may not be something you're familiar with. Are you familiar with the Beverly Hillbillies at all?
A little bit.
Well, there's an old guy on there, his name is Jed Clampin, and he always did a big Woo Doggies. Can you give me Woo Doggies?
Woo Doggies.
Perfect. Ainsley, so thank you so much for taking the interview with me.
Thank you for having me.
Awesome. Hey guys, definitely come down here and check out Bliss in downtown Excelsior Springs. You'll be glad you did. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome back to the Junk in My Trunk Road Show. We're down here again in Excelsior Springs at the Bluebird Couture with Emily, the owner. Emily, what would one might expect when they come into your store?
Yes, Darren. Yes, they would expect a classic yet modern kind of contemporary clothes. We've got sizes for all the way from 0 to 3+ here, and women's. We have some baby apparel as well. So yeah, we've got quite a bit of everything. We have some home decor.
So what got you into the apparel business?
I did it years ago. Then I kind of got out of it, got into property management for about 17 years and decided, you know, I just really want to do what my dream is and what I love. And this was the right fit for me. So perfect spot here at Excelsior Springs.
So what style do you think is trending right now with the ladies?
I would say style-wise, a lot of leopard, snakeskin print. We've got a lot of we've got tons of different styles. Yeah.
So is bohemian one of the...
Bohemian, vintage, yes. And you can see I'm kind of wearing kind of a vintage style here.
Absolutely,
well, so.
Yeah. It's definitely awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
I know fashion changes all the time. Ladies love to shop. They love clothing.
They do. That's correct.
So you're located down here in downtown Excelsior Springs. You're actually right here at a really good, very good visual outside.
We do. We're right on the corner of Thompson and right just within walking distance to the Elms Hotel and Spa Resort.
So now, is this all your stuff? No vendors?
This is all, yes, that's correct.
No, that's the way to do it.
It's all new. Yes, it is. Yes.
The only drama you have to deal with is you.
Yeah, that's right.
Not that I'm saying you have it, but you know what I'm saying.
Yes, I know what you're saying.
It looks like you carry a candle line as well.
We do. Actually, this is brand new. It's our Rewind line. Can
okay.
I show them a little
bit? Oh, absolutely.
Okay,
grab
yeah,
it.
Sorry.
Yeah, for sure.
These are actually recycled wine bottles, wine glasses here. So we've got different flavors, smells, and scents and everything. But yeah, these are a brand new line we carry.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And recycle, reuse, repurpose in
that's
wine
right.
bottles.
Yes, that's right.
That is awesome. So what are your hours of operation up here?
We're open 7 days a week, Sunday, Monday, 12 to 4, Tuesday through Saturday, 10:30 to 6. So
Very
we
good.
Also do some workshops on second Fridays. Downtown Excelsior Springs has second Fridays as well.
So when you say workshop, what kind of workshops do you do?
We pick different vendors every month to do something. So last month we had a pop-up chop couture line. They came and did that.
Oh, very
really
good.
Fun.
Love
yeah.
chop couture girls.
So, yes, it was so fun. And so you can just walk in and do that, or you can make an appointment. It's up to you.
Very good. Very good marketing. Do you do anything on the social media? Do you sell stuff online?
We do. We actually just launched our website. We don't have any shopping right now, but that's coming soon.
Okay.
We do have Instagram and Facebook social media, so you can follow us there.
Very good.
Yeah.
So how would they, what's the name on Instagram?
Instagram is Bluebird Couture 01, and then the Facebook is Bluebird Couture EXP for Excelsior Springs.
Very good.
Yeah.
And what's your address over here?
It's 461 South Thompson Avenue, and that's Excelsior Springs, Missouri, 64024.
Very good. Well, Emily, thanks to you so much for coming on
Thank
our
you.
Road show. We do have a tagline. It's Jed Clampett, Woo Doggies. Can you give me Woo Doggies?
Woo Doggies.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey, guys, you need to come down here and check out the Bluebird Couture in Excelsior Springs. You'll be glad you did. And definitely come out, make it a road trip or a day trip. You'll be glad, and we'll be right back.